The thing that I think runs in my genes and my family is that many of the women in my family, they will choose a field that they will want to be the best in. For example, my mother was in housing. My grandmother was a wife of a politician. I became a business person. My daughter is now a pediatrician. She is learning to be a doctor, helping others in the United States. And I feel that for women, the sooner you know what you want to be and sticking to it is important. In other words, it's great to experiment different things, but at some point you need to focus because you want to be really good in your field. You want to be respected in your field. You want people to come to you for advice. And the only way you could do that is if you've been doing something for a long time. So I always say to women, and even to my daughter, find out what you want to do, pursue it, and stay in the game. That means even if you have get married, if you have children, stay in the game and earn your living because it gives you confidence and independence that you always want to remind yourself that you can do it.